true. On the ground, the teachers are impossible to be replaced by computers. But the world is getting modernized and so is the technology. It has become easier for the computers to replace the precious gemstones, that is, teachers. But it is a contradiction. A modernized and technological environment does not have the student learning. A student, being a human being, has a variation in his moods. A computer, being a machine, is unable to understand these mood swings. A teacher is the one whom a student can convey his feelings. The school puts a pressure on the teachers rather than technological environment. It is because with teachers around, students learn more. A computer does not understand the student's feelings. Even if a student does not understand a concept, the computers do not help them. It is the teachers who understand the student's mood, feelings, likes and dislikes. Teachers are the building blocks of a student and help them to build up their future.